What's good? What's popping? What it is?
I don't want to stand here and you're doing that. This makes it so awkward.
What's good? What's popping? What it is? Oh, what's up? Hey, y'all. It's your girl, Ayana, aka Big Yawn. And y'all could already see by today's title, I have a special guest. My brother. Introduce yourself.
What's up, y'all? I'm KEEDRON. I'm her brother, her big brother, and
little brother. Anyways, so y'all can see by today's title, y'all know what this is. We are doing a try not to laugh, y'all. We laugh at just about anything. So we're gonna see how this goes. And as a disclaimer, we are laughing at the videos. We're not laughing at the people themselves. So
yeah, don't be coming for us in the comments.
Yeah. Let's get it. We're in our theater right now, so that's why those pictures are hanging in the back. All right, y'all. So we have the water bottles.
Yeah, water bottles.
We are going to try to hold this water in our mouth. Water stuff is playing. We'll have the video playing somewhere over here. Y'all gonna be able to see what we see. So let's get it.
Okay.
We're watching American Idol, y'all.
Yeah, we're watching American Idol.
Don't let the sun go down on me yet. Although I search myself, there's always someone else I see. I just allow a fragment of your life to wander free. Oh, but losing everything is like the sun going down on me.
Sorry.
That's okay.
Sorry. Roland.
I know, I laugh so hard.
I even think you would do badly in Kosovo Idol. I mean, that was absolutely horrific.
And time goes by so slowly, and time can do so much. Are you still mine? I need your love. I need your love.
What the bloody hell was that?
Is that not good enough?
No.
Oh, wait, y'all.
No.
Y'all, we gotta pause it.
Y'all, that was hard. That was real hard.
Wait. We need to fill it up like to where it's like that.
One of the worst I've ever heard.
So that would be a no?
It was almost non-human.
Okay. It was fantastically terrible, Julie, but...
Stopped in the middle of that.
I would...
Go home.
Girl, go. Play this where you want to. gosh. That was terribly bad. Okay.
She bangs, oh baby, when she moves, I go crazy, cause she looks like a fly, but she stings like a bee, like every girl in history. She bangs, I'm wasted by the way she...
Thank you. You can't sing, you can't dance, so what do you want me to say?
And you know, I have no professional training of singing.
No.
Oh my gosh, I'm over here drowning.
Yo, why are these people?
You can't dance.
I haven't had any professional training.
He took his singing in the shower voice to the next level. Like, come
on now. You know you can't sing. Okay. Come on now, get your kicks on route. Well, get your kicks on route 66. Yeah!
Oh, God!
Jacqueline. What was that? I mean, that was musical murder. And I'm not being rude.
Wow.
It was absolutely awful.
Wow.
When Israel was in Egypt's land, let my people go. They could not stand. Let my people go. Go down, Moses, down Egypt land, and say, Pharaoh, Pharaoh, let my people go.
I'm sorry, James.
Would you like me to sing something else?
Sing what else? Let that sing
go! Let him sing it go!
Oh my gosh.
Look up to the skies and
Stephen, I mean, I've heard some weird auditions in my life, but I've got to tell you, that is possibly the weirdest I've ever heard in my life. I mean, it was like a one-year-old singing that song.
There was a melody, that was the one we kept ourselves. Now is no sound. Proud, angry fool. The story's old, we know it well.
No! No! What did I just listen to? What was that sound?
Oh, no!
What was that sound?
Oh!
Oh, in the back. Keeping my high dreams at one
of those. KEEDRON, put water in your mouth.
As I look into your eyes, I tell you what I see. Girl, you're the one I'm gonna keep in my dreams. I wanna hold you close. Girl, you're the one I'm gonna keep in my dreams. I wanna hold you close. Give you everything, girl, let you know. You're only wearing my diamond ring. I wanna keep you in my heart. Show you what I mean. Girl, you're the one I've been seeing in my dreams. You wanna hear the chorus?
No, I couldn't hear anymore.
Okay. Best singer in America.
Oh, yeah.
Right. I can honestly say you are the worst singer in America.
Really?
Truthfully.
Well, that's my first audition. So.
Well, I'm not surprised, and it should be your last.
I made it through the wilderness. Somehow I made it through it. Didn't know how lost I was until I found you. I was bent, incomplete. I've been had, I was sad and blue. But you made me feel, yeah, you made me feel shiny and new, like a virgin. Touched for the very first time, like a virgin. With your heartbeat.
Okay.
Next to.
Do you do another song?
Okay, I'm gonna do I Wanna Dance with Somebody.
Okay.
Oh. Clock strikes upon the hour, and the sun begins to fade. Still enough time to figure out how to chase my blues away.
Keith.
Yeah?
Last year I described someone as being the worst singer in America. I think you're possibly the worst singer in the world, based on that performance. And I'm absolutely serious.
All right, y'all. So this is the end of the video. And I just gotta say, these folks is unique.
Very unique.
Very unique.
More to sit at home and don't come on TV.
Yeah, y'all.
Shirt, hoodie is wet.
Yeah, I mean, you know you can't sing. There's no way that you can.
How did
yourself.
You even get on the actual audition when the judges, when you sent your video? I'd be like, no sir, no ma'am.
I'm gonna run no, that sir. Bike.
Run that bike and go back home.
You gonna reconsider because what are you thinking?
And they just kept going.
No, I've been laughing at myself if I sounded that bad. That was terrible.
Horrible.
But anyways, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And subscribe to his YouTube channel as well.
KEEDRON BRYANT.
I will link both his Instagram and his YouTube down below, somewhere down here. And I will see y'all in my next video. Bye!